to borrow money through Chase app. First, log into your account. Tap on Choose My Chase Loan option. Enter the loan amount. After that, you can see monthly and total EMI plans, and total interest on each EMI plan you have to pay on principal amount. Choose EMI that suits you. Choose an account to which amount will be deposited. Review and submit details. Wait 2 working days for funds to arrive.